Photosynthesis and chemosynthesis. What is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process by which plants use sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide to create oxygen and energy in the form of sugar. Most life on Earth depends on photosynthesis. The process is carried out by plants, algae, and some types of bacteria, which capture energy from sunlight to produce oxygen and chemical energy stored in glucose. Herbivores then obtain this energy by eating plants, and carnivores obtain it by eating herbivores. What is photosynthesis? During photosynthesis, plants take in carbon dioxide and water from the air and soil. This transforms the water into oxygen and the carbon dioxide into glucose. The plant then releases the oxygen back into the air and stores energy within the glucose molecules. Inside the plant cell are small organelles, which are called chloroplasts, that store energy of sunlight. During photosynthesis, chlorophyll absorbs energy from blue and red light waves and reflects green light waves, making the plant appear green. What is chemosynthesis? Chemosynthesis is a biological conversion of one carbon molecules, usually carbon dioxide or methane, and nutrients into organic matter using the oxidation of inorganic molecules and or hydrogen gas, hydrogen sulfide, or methane as a source of energy. Many bacteria in the sea bottom use photosynthesis as a way to produce energy without sunlight. Many of these bacteria are the source of food for other organisms on the ocean floor. What is the difference between photosynthesis and chemosynthesis? Photosynthesis occurs in plants and some bacteria whenever there is sufficient sunlight, be it on land, down the water, or even inside and below the ice. All photosynthetic organisms use solar energy to turn carbon dioxide and water into sugar and oxygen. Chemosynthesis occurs in bacteria and other organisms and involves the use of chemical energy released by inorganic reactions to produce food. Sorry for that. All chemical synthetic organisms use energy released by chemical reactions to make sugar, but different species use different pathways. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel for more presentations.